First off, I love your look tonight. How fun is this?
Oh my gosh, it's so much fun. This is like the coolest outfit. It is custom, not the shoes. Sorry about the shoes.
Not the shoes.
I need to be
we'll
comfortable.
I don't believe it.
No, oh my God, Adam, go away. I love him slash
love
hate him.
Him.
No, but it's custom made, and they actually added, like, hand added all of these jewels.
Oh my God.
And like the little Gucci colors. It's not Gucci, but it looks Gucci.
It looks
so
Gucci. So
that's all that matters.
Do you get to like have a say in what your wardrobe looks like each week?
Yeah, absolutely. Miley is super hands-on, and we both have a lot of say in that. Like, she'll kind of tell me what's inspiring her. I'll tell her what's inspiring me, and we let our creativity collide every week.
That is so fun. Talk about Miley as a creative person and being able to work with her every week. Like, how has she inspired you with your music and your selection each week?
Yeah, honestly, we are the best team. Mm-hmm. I mean, like I don't mean that in a cocky way, but I mean like teamwork. Together. Mm-hmm. We are just the best team together. I don't know, just every week I follow my gut and then she follows her instinct. Like, she'll kind of tell me what she's feeling, what she's thinking, and then I'll say yay or nay, and we'll just kind of feed off of each other.
Uh-huh.
You know what I mean? Even if it's down to 2 a.m. in the middle of the night, like, we're not going to stop texting until we find the perfect song.
Do you guys do that? Is that kind of like the feedback process?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. We stay texting or on the phone or whatever it may take until we pick the perfect song. She is so hands-on and so invested.
That is so great to hear. What is been the best advice that she's given you?
I don't know, like, probably one thing that she constantly taught all of us girls is to be boxless, to be limitless, because there's no one that can tell us no. Like, you know, we control our destiny. But then also just the courage and the confidence that she gives me just to be myself and to be so proud of that. So, she's taught me to not just embrace who I am as a human, like as a Native American, and then also as an artist, but she let those worlds collide on this stage. And that wouldn't have happened without her. She's just awesome.
I love that. We're going into the finals here next week, going into a big night tomorrow night. What was your mindset going into tonight's performance, and how did you prepare for that?
Tonight's performance, honestly, I just went over the words like 3 times before I went on stage just to make sure that I didn't have anything happen to stump me.
Mm-hmm.
And then after that, I just said a prayer, and I was like, you know, whatever that's supposed to happen, let it happen, and let me just literally pour it all out on that stage. Because if I do leave tomorrow, I don't want to leave with any regrets whatsoever. So, and that's exactly what happened. I poured everything out there.
What's been your best memory so far with either, you know, the other contestants or with Miley or anyone else? What's been your favorite memory so far?
I don't know. Every day I make a brand new memory with all of my friends. Like, I mean, we are all as close as we seem on TV. We are that close. Like, I mean, I'm obsessed with everyone here. Adam, I love him so much. Addison, Chloe, Ashlyn, my dear, that's not here with us anymore. Davon, Keisha, I love everyone here so much. And every day is made with a brand new memory that I'll keep for the rest of my life.
I love that. I feel like we've seen that through even like the top 12, been before that you guys were all such like a family and like great group. You guys are such a great group. But, you know, I want to say congratulations, and I can't wait for tomorrow, see what happens, and I hope to see you next week.
Thank you.
So great meeting you.